Hi, I'm State Rep Bud Cook, and welcome to this week's edition of the Mon Valley Moment. First, as always, I would like to thank you for the honor and opportunity to represent you and your family as the representative of the 49th District, the Mon Valley. I wanted to let you know about a couple of upcoming events we're going to be holding. First, on November 29th, we'll have the second phase of our series regarding the opioid epidemic. We covered treatment during our October meeting, and this time around, we'll be discussing prosecution. We'll be talking with local EMTs and other legislators about which laws need to be changed and enforced to keep people from illegally acquiring opioids, what needs to be done to keep drug peddlers off our streets, and what needs to happen on a legislative level to give our local EMTs the tools they need to combat this terrible epidemic. We strongly encourage anyone who has been affected by the opioid epidemic to attend this very important meeting. Finally, I would like to give you all a heads up for our AAA, Attractions, Assets, and Activities Convention in January. At this event, we will be highlighting major businesses and tourist attractions in our district. We will also have groups of students from our student initiative group briefing presentations on what means the most to them in their communities and their ideas on what needs to happen to make their communities more livable. This is an extremely important event and is sure to be very enlightening. We'll provide more information on time and location in a future video, so keep an eye out for it, because we definitely want to see you there. Thanks for watching this week's Mon Valley Moment. As always, if you have any questions, you can contact us through the information that will appear on the screen shortly.